Okay, this is going to be the popper light switch trap. This is your pull string attached to this weight. This weight comes down to the light switch. So, when the light switch is flipped, this comes down where it then pulls on that. Hopefully it'll work. Let's just reset it here. All right.